Welcome back, guys. Today, I want to show you how to activate the key from your DJ-SELA to your modem, okay, to your controller. So if it's your first time watching my YouTube, if you're your first time watching my video, please kindly subscribe, press on the subscription button there and put on the all notification on so that whenever I drop a new video, you will get notification immediately, instantly. You get notification and watch it. Don't miss my video, guys. Don't miss it. Today, this particular lecture that I'm going to teach you is gonna help you a lot of things. You know, it's gonna help you if it's a first time of you beginning DJ, if it's first time of you using the Serato and with controller, this video is gonna help you. Like seriously, it's gonna help you a lot. Okay. So right now, the first thing you have to do when you wanna start to activate your DJ. Okay, first thing, on your computer and put on the Serato application that you have. Switch it. When you look on the down video there, you can see how to download Serato DJ Pro. Okay, so open your app, your DJ, okay, your Serato DJs, put it on to open the app. So after opening the app, so connect your key. When you look here, you can see the USB of connecting on. So connect it. After that, put on the wire for the light, the current, then on your system and on the Serato. So guys, I'm gonna show you something that is very, very marvelous, something that I'm telling you. So on your Serato, your controller, okay, switch on your controller. Okay, so controller is on. So guys, when you look at here, when you look here, you see that piano DDJSS drive not installed. Okay, it's very simple. That is what we're gonna do right here. Okay, so guys, follow me. Don't skip this video. Don't skip this video so that you will not make any mistake of it. Okay, so if you have not subscribed, please don't forget to hit on subscribe. So click on download drive. Okay, click on the download drive. And let's do that. So click on it. Bam. And wait. So that it is checking your drives. Okay. It is checking all your systems and other things what you have there. Okay. So right now it's opened. So as you can see, it opens in two ways, right? So try and close. So now, as you close the first tab, because I press it double tap, you know? So here are the options that you're gonna get, okay? Here are the options. So you're gonna check the particular DJ what you have, okay? So when you look here, this is mine. This is where my my own DJ is, okay? So when you look here, you're gonna see my own DJ, okay? So here, this is my DD, Piano D, DJ, okay? Piano DJ, DDSS, DDJSS, okay? So I'm gonna download the drive, okay? So click on the drive, okay? Okay, so, when you open here, when you click on that, if you want, I'm gonna go back again so you're gonna understand it very, very well. Okay, so let's go back so you're gonna understand. Okay, so this is the DJ here, right? This is it here, right? So you're gonna check what Serato you are using, okay? Piano DDJ Serato, right? So if you're using Serato, you're gonna click on Serato, okay? So like for here, why I click here is the language. So if you're using Italian or English, French, whatever language you're using, you can choose the language that you're using, okay? You can choose the language that you're using. So right here, you're gonna click on soft download firmware software, okay? Italian, whatever. Don't worry about the language, it's not much important, the language, okay? So click here, and wait for it to open, okay? Wait for it to open. So right now, once you open DDJS Gram, okay, this is the agreement, but the language, for the language, you can select the language to change the language, okay? You can click here and change the language. Okay, because I'm in European and it has to show me the European, right? Yeah. So let me see if I can find United. Okay, maybe I'm gonna use United. Let me check if United is gonna give me English translate. Okay. Okay. So this is English translate, right? This is the English translate, right? But the English translate is not okay. So this is the English one, which I can understand. So right here are the products, news, and support. Find a store, okay? So find a store. If you wanna install something, maybe you don't get the, you have not downloaded the software, so you cannot find it here and download. So what right here? What you're gonna do here is support. Just click on the support. And this is my piano DJ account, but if you don't have your DJ account, okay, if you don't have it, so go to all support, okay, click on all support, so you're gonna get all the DJ status, you know, and get your own support here, okay. So this is how you're gonna find what you need. So read this particular place properly, and fortunately you're gonna find your niche right here. Okay, so click on there, update. If you want to update your if you want to update your software, you can update your software. If you don't want to update, you can service center, okay, whatever you want. Okay, so you go to update, okay, so you click the update, okay, click update and software update, okay. So scroll down. If you are using DDJS, if your DJ is 2020 2022, you know, 2019 2018, so just look for your own DJ, okay. So right here I'm looking for my own too, okay. So let's look for DDJ. I'm using DDJX, okay. So this S3, okay, you know this DDJX is old model. So but if you don't find it, what you have to do is go up and click here, search, okay, search your product, okay. So type pure, okay, okay. So type DDJ, okay, slash, okay, slash SX, okay. So this is my DJ, so you're gonna find it, search. Okay, we're gonna do that right now. Okay, so we did not see it here, okay. So right here we're gonna search again, okay. So search DDJ slash SX, okay. Okay, so right here you have DJ slash, okay, black. Yes, it's black, okay. So click on that slash, okay. Okay, so right now you know year of your own MID. I don't know if you are using 2014, you use on the software of 2014, but if you are using software of 2016, use on 2016, okay? So I'm trying to find my own DJ. That's it was 2014, okay? It's model 2014. Okay, so so this is mine, okay, DDJ FM Empower 4, exactly, no? Drive for window, okay, so this is one I'm gonna take right now. This is DDJ SX Drive for Windows, okay, version is latest, okay, this was 2016, I think that is mine, okay, that is mine, okay. So this is for the latest model, okay. Mine is not latest, I'm using the 2016 model. So I'm gonna click here, click on the download, okay. So click on the download link, click here and get the link, okay. So the link, as you can see here, is downloading. So after downloading the drive, open it, okay, wait for it a little bit time, then you open, okay. So it's done downloading, so open, okay, open here, so shoot this, okay. So this is it here, right? So click on it, double tap, okay, and you have to install it on your system, okay. So run when it tell you that smart and be rich and the moment, so you have to run it, okay, run. So right here, press yes. You choose your language. If you are using any language you are using, you choose. In my own case, I'm using English, okay? So click OK. And if you have the time to read all the license agreement, you can read it, and if you agree, you click agree, okay? If you want to print it, you can as well print the copy of it and to have it in your hand. So if you don't want, you can as well continue next. And it's loading, is installing right now, okay. So it's done installing, okay. If you want, you can close or you can go back, okay. Completed, you can see completed, so close. And after that, so after that, close all this tab and go to your DJ, your DJs. So we're gonna close the tab, okay. So close the tab and check your Serato DJ right now, okay. As you can see, the Serato DJ, is the key is open. There's no more key here to download and other things, okay. Download things is no longer there. So what you have to do is you're gonna close this to restart your control, okay. You have to restart your control totally, you have to restart it, okay. So we're gonna restart it, so close the tab of this, okay, close the tab of this and say yes. So so after you close the tab and open the tab, so your controller, you have to reset the factory, okay, the factions. So how are you gonna do this? So what you have to do, so press, don't know, on your left side, press the shift, okay. So press the shift button and the one, okay, You see the two of them, shift and one. Okay, I'm trying to bring it down. Okay, so press the shift, this, okay, the shift and one, okay, to desk one. Okay, so your hand should be on the back on the power on button. Okay, so press it together and wait for a minute. Okay, so remove your hand and everything is perfect sharp. Okay, so after that, okay, after done doing this, what you have to do right now is to, if you want to change your dark sounds and other things, so remove the power on, the USB from your system. So remove this, okay, so remove that and use the shift button and play button. Okay, so switch it off, then use the switch button and play button, okay, together with this. You see, so now everything is changed. Okay, as you can see, everything is changed. So guys, thank you. After that, you can plug on your can plug back your mixer. Okay, and plug back your mixer, because mixer is complete. Okay, now, so wait for a minute. So guys, if this video really, really helps you, please kindly put on, press the button and share the video to your fans. Okay, share the video. This is what I call is a total factions. Okay, we did right now total activations on the keys and everything. Okay, so that is how it works. Okay, that is how it works. So guys, see you on my next video that I'm gonna drop. Okay, see you on my next video that I'm gonna drop. See you. Put on the ring. Don't forget to put the ring bell on so that whenever I drop a new video, you'll get notification. Okay, thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.